Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. There are many heroines in Bollywood, but some just pop up and vanish. Nothing is known about them at all. Nobody even thinks about them. And Ruchika Pandey is one of them. Let's talk about her.
Daddy, Rohit kya motorcycle chalata hai? Aap kabhi uski motorcycle par baithiye? Aisi motorcycle chalata hai ki pilot bhi plane kya chalata hoga? Aise motorcycle le gaya daddy, agar aap hote to udkar uska muh chum lete. Aur wo to aapka fan hai. कहता है कि सारे शहर में एक ही वकील है और वो है मिस्टर चैटर्जी और बाकी सब तो खसियारे हैं.
क्या बात है.
रुचिका पांडे वाज जस्ट सीन इन वेरी फ्यू फिल्म्स. यारा दिलदारा एंड मिस्टर बॉन्ड आर द प्रोमिनेंट वंस. शी मेड हर बॉलीवुड डेब्यू विद यारा दिलदारा ऑपोजिट आसिफ शेख, who today is a famous television actor and known for his serial Bhabhi Ji Ghar Par Hai. And then in the year 1992, she was seen in Mr. Bond opposite Akshay Kumar. But things did not work for her. She just vanished. Nothing was known about her. And later it was known that she moved to Dubai and started working as a fashion designer. She also made it to news because she faced theft. But still, too much is not known about her. She got a good break. With Yaara Dildara, she became famous because of the song Bin Tere Sanam, which was later also remixed. But that's it. She became the lost heroine of Bollywood.